You might think Framer is just another web builder. Well, not even close. It's actually a fully comprehensive design tool where you can create, explore, and build all for free. So in this video, we're gonna dive into some powerful ways to use Framer to create your next project without having to spend a dime. But first, let's clear something up. Most web builders lock you into rigid sections and boxy layouts, but Framer is different. It's a freeform design tool with everything you need built in. And like I said, it's completely free. It comes with powerful vector drawing tools so you can create and customize icons and illustrations right on the canvas. Plus, the ability to build and quickly browse reusable vector sets. Tons of unique and open source fonts. Styling options like borders, blurs, shadows, and all the blending modes you know and love. Animations, effects, and even the ability to create your own custom interactive components. 2D and 3D transforms to rotate, skew, and adjust elements with precision. A scale tool that makes resizing simple while keeping proportions clean. Image exporting that makes it easy to save assets and use them anywhere you want. And stacks, like auto layout, keep everything responsive and organized. All of that and so much more. A complete design toolbox, all in Framer. Next up, design pages. Framer's fully freeform canvas where you can explore ideas and test different iterations of your designs side by side. And it's not limited to websites. You can design social assets, mood boards, even full style guides, all right inside design pages. An added bonus is that there are no limits on how many design pages you can create. That means unlimited exploration, unlimited creativity, and the freedom to refine your vision before taking anything live. On top of unlimited design pages, Framer also doesn't put a cap on how many projects you can create. You can design as many as you want, from quick experiments to fully polished sites, all for free. Next, let's talk about the insert panel. It's one of the fastest ways to jumpstart a project and skip the dreaded blank page problem. You can quickly drag and drop any of Framer's pre-made sections, full navigations, and menus directly on the canvas, or explore Framer's growing library of elements like your favorite icon sets, media, forms, slideshows, carousels, and tons more. And if you really want to speed things up, you can pop open Wireframer to generate dynamic layouts and ideas in seconds. A simple prompt will generate a full layout that you can customize however you want, keeping your creativity moving forward without ever starting from nothing. And finally, once you've landed on that perfect design, Framer makes it simple to turn it into an interactive website with a single click. From there, you can make any final adjustments directly on the canvas. Things like tweaking the layout or adding breakpoints and interactions before hitting publish to take your site live on a free Framer subdomain for everyone to see. No export, no handoff, no extra tools needed. And just to be clear, everything we've covered in this video is completely free. The only time you'll ever need to upgrade is if you want extra perks like connecting a custom domain or increasing traffic limits. Until then, you can design, publish, and share your work without ever paying a cent. And now that you know that Framer is a complete design tool that can take you from concept to completion, you can go ahead and start creating your next project all in Framer. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.